Hi, my name is Adriana, I'm 16 years old and I live in Pamplona. I've been playing tennis since I was 5 and it's a very important part of my life. I train at least 8 hours a week, more or less, but in my free time I also like practicing other sports, like going jogging or cycling with some of my friends. I haven't decided yet what I would like to study in the future. I would like to become a doctor, but I'm also interested in economics and law. Well, I have studied abroad in Germany and Ireland. Both of them were great experiences, and for this reason, I think it's a really good opportunity for me to continue my studies and my tennis career in the United States. Thank you very much.